sleeping over.
Yeah.
So we've only got half an hour here, but we're missing our cats, aren't we, Chris? So yes. This is a good way for us to. Ask which ones can be picked up or which ones can't. Really, you can't, as I said before, you can't pat sleeping cats. You really got to respect the cats, which is really fantastic. So we had a lot of fun. The money generated from this cafe goes back into helping look after the animals. So we paid $10 each for a 30-minute session. I think if I was to come, I'll definitely come back again. But I think I'd come maybe late afternoon or earlier in the morning because the cats were all sort of sleepy and we couldn't maybe play as much with them as what we were hoping to because they're all having their nana naps in the middle of the day. But yeah, really good, so recommend it. It's just on the other side of the canal, really, isn't it, Chris? So. You can walk here easily from Waikiki. It's like, I don't know.
Leonard's.
Well, Leonard's is still a little bit of a walk, but it's not far at all, so highly recommend it. Sorry about the traffic. If you like our videos and you want to see more stuff, then hit the like button and also follow us on YouTube, KC Sunshine Adventures. Ciao, meow.